What's going on, everyone? It's Finofra again, and today I'm back with Playtime and Percy. Today I'll be doing, I'm assuming, Night 4 and Night 5, but apparently there's a halfway cutscene that I don't know about. Alright, let's see how this goes.
Hey boss, I'm halfway done with your favor so far, and it really hasn't been that bad actually. Minus the animatronics malfunctioning, of course, but I'm sure you knew about that already. There is something I'm noticing, though. The pal Percy. It's been acting very weird. I've noticed it since around yesterday. It's like every night something's different with it. It's probably nothing important. I'll call you again. On your way out, you notice something on the floor next to the main entrance. It wasn't there before. It's some kind of disc. You don't know what's on it, but the thought of it makes you question it more. Take the disc.
I guess I'll take this home. Wonder what's in it, though.
You decided to take the disc home.
Dang thing doesn't seem to work. I'll just head to bed. I can't be bothered messing with this anymore.
This is an important message for customers who have recently purchased the PAL Percy animatronic toys. Customers who bought this product reported that the toy possesses a dangerous threat to children if left on for an extended period of time and or used regularly. For that, we are sorry. PALtronics put your child first, and safety is the utmost importance to us. We are offering full refunds to anyone who returns the toy to our establishment or the participating stores that sold the toy. Please dispose of the toy immediately. Or for assistance, please call the number on your screen. This product will no longer be sold. We thank you for your continued support.
Okay, I don't know what that was, so... Okay, we're on Thursday. Wait, okay, so I can just use... Okay, use the radar system on your cameras A and D to find Rowan the Rat. When the room in the text... and returns red, shock them in the same room. But keep an eye out for an alert icon on the UI. A portal can appear in one of the rooms. Find and stare at him until he leaves. That means like one of these rooms, right?
Hey, yeah.
All right. Fuck it.
We got it for you. Now.
Can he hurry up and come? Okay.
We got it for you, nigga!
What the fuck?
We got it for you, nigga!
Yo, that thing just shut my game down. Okay, let me look at the directions again. Oh, fuck. F1. Huh? I could just restart the fucking thing if anything goes wrong. Bro, what? Oh, I might be dead. Son of a fucking bitch, bro.
We got it for you, nigga!
Oh. Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh my god, that shit is okay. Let me guess. It's gonna be about repairing this guy, huh? I fucking knew it.
Wow.
That's loud. Ow. Okay. Repair all four. Both four. If you hear anything, use E to leave and click on anything attached to him. Press right click, dismiss. What the fuck? I think I can actually talk to this one. This one seems easy. Just that if I hear a noise, then...
Success.
What the fuck is this? Hold it. Spin that shit. Overheating? Okay. Spin it. Oh, get off. Spin it.
Success.
Bro, how did I not see her right there, bro?
I've gone bored. Do it need to be clicked twice? Okay.
Success.
What? Okay. Let's do it again.
Success.
Come on, reboot, and done.
Success.
I better get like a higher rank.
Oh my god, bro.
I got a D last time. I got an F for fuck you. This is amazing. W game, am I right? Last day. Okay. Oh, there's nothing new. Oh, okay. Damn, I thought there'd be something. At least. Fuck!
Stupid!
Go away. Oh, dude. Oh, okay.
Hey, Nick. I got the call you left. I wanted to let you know that I thought the animatronics wouldn't be an issue. I had someone come in before I called you a few days ago to fully repair them. But I guess they're still a bit broken. Everyone was prepared except for Percy Poodle. Do you think you could fix them up before you leave? Just so I know you won't cause any trouble. I would really appreciate it if you did. He's too important to be breaking like this. I'll call you again once I'm at Percy's playhouse. Thanks.
Loosen up his collar by clicking it. Once done, open up his chest to begin repairs. Hi, Percy. Whoa. Okay, get the third layer. Is something gonna happen? I'm expecting something. How many is there? Flip the switches to add power. Okay. And he's full. Now what? Are we done? Really? There's no way that's it, right? Oh. He's smoking. He's gonna fucking explode.
Hey, Nick. What's the hold up? You were supposed to be here right after finishing repairing Percy.
Yeah, I know. He, had a bit of a malfunction. His battery failed, and it's even smoking. I can't find a spirit around anywhere. I don't know what to do.
Oh, that does sound bad. Well, try to find another battery then, or even use a substitute one. That could work as well.
But wouldn't...
I'm sure you'll find something regardless. I'll meet you outside once you're done.
Wait, but... Where am I going to find a spare battery? Can that thing be quiet already? I swear if I have to hear that babe one more fuck. I can't find a spare battery, but he did say a substitute could work, right? I wonder.
Insert the pal Percy into Percy's chest. You okay, buddy? Watch him like kill us. Substitute accepted. What? That worked? Are you fucking serious? That's it? That's the end of the game? I like this music though. This shit's heat. Hold up. Wait. Oh, I knew something was wrong. What the fuck? Oh. Flashbang, damn. Dash, get the fuck out of there.
What was that? Thank God I got out of there and... Where even am I? It's too dark to see anything. I think I could feel something. It almost feels like a...
Oh, damn! What in the hell is this?
I'm... in the storage room? I guess that explains why it was so dark. Whatever that thing is, I have to shut it down somehow. There has to be something around here to help.
Okay, bet. Is this another fuck button?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, what is this? Match? What? Oh, little maze. And this one's fishing. Morning. Find him first, and find what he wants on the camera. We should attend to him, find him first, and then find what he wants on the cameras. How do you even fool? How are you supposed to- Oh, fishing.
Nope.
Find me. I don't know what that means. There is like no ball. I don't know what to do. Do I have to click on the little icons on his little buddy?
No.
Wait. Oh, fine. What are you supposed to do? I have no clue what you're supposed to do here, bro. Okay. So, I figured it out. When he asks for something on the little pal, you have to look through the cameras to find what he wants.
Hey, yo.
Okay, I'm starting to, okay, I think this might be easy.
No.
If you hear something banging on the walls, drag an office cart and hold it. What? If you hear something banging on the walls, drag an office cart to it and hold it fully up to the corresponding wall. If anything is in front of those carts, run it over. What the fuck is... Come on. Where's your ball? Uh-oh. Pop, found it. Okay. If you hear him approach, hold the door until he goes away. If you hear anything else, check the cameras. A good shock should make him go away. A shock? I have to deal with someone else?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god. Hold it. Okay. God. Okay. No, please don't kill me. 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 Okay. Okay. No. Dead. Where is it? bro. Oh, I ran out of time?
Stupid!
Oh, I forgot I had to take those things off too. Almost there, almost there. Fuck you. What? What's happening? Am I done? I'm done. Wow. Alright, look. I know before I said this game is goofy as shit. This might be one of the... No, it's not one of the best. This is a really good FNAF fan game.
Oh my god.
And F ring.
Oh, is it over? Do they know I'm still in here? I need to get out and leave. However I can. Is Percy still after me? What were those creatures? Are they dead now? Can I get out of here? Where is Percy?
Do you think you won, you little prick? We're supposed to be best pals, Nick. I'm supposed to stick by you forever and ever. And now you're just gonna leave me? You can't. I won't let you. You can still take me with you. We can still be best pals forever. This is what pal Percy's were made for, Nick. You understand that, right? So come on and...
I'm not.
What did you say?
I'm not taking you with me.
Alright, then suit yourself.
Wait, really?
Oh.
Choosing yourself over your friend, that's cool. I did give you a chance, Nick, but it looks like I'll have to end this friendship myself. Permanently.
Are we clear? Are you sure? Alright then, send it.
Did you say something? It almost sounded like...
What the hell?
Hey! Nick, are you there? Won't you help me? Your best pal, Percy? Where are you going? Come back and help me! Don't just leave me here! We're best pals!
Nick!
About to say, don't give me a choice, bro.
Nick, is that you over there? There you are. We were wondering if you got out already. So we assumed you didn't. You didn't tell me the pal Percy was... You didn't say because you all that! There were wires and they were alive and... Slow down, son. They can't do that. They were recalled, didn't you know? What? Calm down. Let me explain. Those power purses were absolutely crazy the more people used them. We never found out why. I assumed it was because they used the same batteries as robots, but I never really thought of them much after we were recalled.
So that's what was on the disc. If only I got it working.
So you see, none of them exist now, technically, but I guess we forgot about one of them in there. I hope it didn't try to kill you or something.
Yeah, thank goodness it didn't.
Anyway, come on, let's go get something to eat. I'm starving.
Okay, sure.
Playtime with Percy.
I gotta stretch for that one.
You survived Percy's playdate. You've earned some rewards. Alright, let's check out Custom Hour now. Okay. Ooh, that is sick. Okay, come on. Oh, guys, that's it. This is the end of Playtime with Percy's. I might do the custom night. And also, those fucking bonuses, aka the extras, that was like a long ass section of the video, so I might just make that its own video entirely. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like and subscribe, show me some support, and tune in next time for the extras and maybe some custom night. And I'll see you guys all next time. Goodbye.